Hello everybody, I am YUVASREE from Michael MHSS. I am studying St. Michael Matriculation High Secondary School in Madurai. I am going to talk about bullying. Bullying is a very popular disease among school students nowadays. Bullies are specifically as an endangered species who make a ridicule of others for their own fun. Students with money power try to harm others and seize their dignity and innocence for the entire school life. Bullying is similar to ragging, whereby this group of people with high profile or superiority or seniority want to do a wrong thing to make friends. Just for the sake of impression other classmates, one should not attempt anything wrong that may harm a credulous student anyway. There are various types of bullying experienced in schools among the students, like teasing, taunting, threatening, hitting, spitting, and embarrassing others in public places. All these actions assault one's dignity. The effect of bullying on children is so negative, it damages the academic performance. It harms the students not only by mentally but by physically, emotionally, and socially. The assaults may be due to some personal reasons or out of jealousy, or it depends upon some family backgrounds of bullies. Bullying is rather something very aggressive. It has potential to ruin students' school life and must be avoided as much as possible. The school authority can and the parents can. Bullied students are unable to defend themselves, and this causes imbalance of power. The school faculty must change their attitude to prevent bullying. They should be non-judgmental, non-partial to the students, and justify all the matters sincerely, not by taking the side of any student, but by being reasonable and practical over a particular matter. Thank you.